There are a couple of methods available for creating multi-page documents, for example for cards or brochures. Right-click on your canvas and select Add Page. Or open the Objects panel, and at the bottom right of the screen, click the New Page icon. To change the page size and orientation of the new page, click on the Project Settings icon in the Toolbox and make your adjustments. Pages can be renamed in the Objects panel. Rearrange pages by dragging them up or down to change the stacking order.